Hello, Virgo. It looks like you're in a mental prison about telling the truth about a Pisces being manipulated. You are greedy or you're holding on too tightly, and so you deceived a Cancerian. The Cancerian became single, they were in a mental prison, and they were trying to balance out their emotions. Sagittarius, who you're connected with, was defensive about telling the truth as well because they had things that were hidden that involved a Taurus and a partnership they were in to end a situation and to make someone walk away. But Taurus, it looks like, is in a partnership with Scorpio, and Scorpio left. They left because of things that were hidden. Taurus is afraid to make a choice about a boss, public figure, CEO, or Aries because this person wants wish fulfillment, but they feel stuck regarding a new beginning because a particular Pisces was afraid to make a choice. Pisces could have got a new beginning because they were left out in the cold. They were manipulated to end a cycle. Sagittarius ended a cycle, and an Aquarian got a new beginning. They're trying to be strong and strategic. You became single. You left troubled situations because you're defensive about a partnership. You were deceitful about an ending. You also could have deceived a Scorpio. Now you're in a mental prison about telling the truth about this deception. But let me say, Scorpio is also in a mental prison about telling the truth. Scorpio is greedy, and they have things that are hidden that involve a Taurus. There is a greedy Taurus involved. But either way, it has to do with greed and secrets. Scorpio has things that are hidden about this Cancerian. So the Cancerian was trying to balance out their emotions about the things that were hidden. It looks like Sagittarius got wish fulfillment because an Aquarian was left out in the cold regarding a new beginning. They may have been afraid to make a choice to be strong about a Leo, and the Leo felt stuck because a Pisces had been manipulated, potentially by a Sagittarius. Sagittarius is trying to be strong about things that are hidden, or about a belief system or a commitment, because Taurus is ending a cycle, an Aquarian is taking control, and a boss, public figure, CEO, or Aries is getting a new beginning. So that is your reading. If it resonates with you, give it a thumbs up. Feel free to share it. And if you're not already subscribed, please do. And I'll see you again soon. Bye.